Ako muna kasi ikaw.
Sabay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
What's up, guys? We are here with this awesome couch. With Greenola.
Greenola.
So basically, they have a few green olas. So these are a few of the things that we have right now. So I have the flax superfood, so flax seeds.
Yeah. I have the chia seeds.
Let me go back to this, 100% organic, thank you.
Same, organic.
Berry nutty banana. Ooh. So it's granola bites, I guess, yeah.
Yeah.
It's gluten-free, vegan, and made with coconut sugar. Cha-ching!
This is maca. This is maca superfood. It's also 100% organic.
Got the spirulina superfood here. So again, 100% organic.
I have the Himalayan pink salt. And we have their quinoa. Also 100% organic.
So we're gonna try out their berry nutty banana granola. It better taste very good.
Ooh, it's big chunks, I like.
Very crunchy.
Made with coconut sugar. Syrup.
Now we're gonna taste test uncooked quinoa. Just kidding. Basically, it's just like, it's a good rice substitute. I use it for a lot of things. I even put it on the salad, so it's something you can use. I'm sure most of you have tried quinoa before. Chia seeds, I'll be putting it in my smoothies.
Your oatmeal, yogurt.
It adds this like jelly-like texture.
Yeah, you can make chia pudding. You just mix this with milk. Then you just add fruits on top.
Same thing with the flax seeds. It's good for like a smoothie bowl topping. It's good for a smoothie trail mix.
Yeah. Here we have spirulina. I usually mix this with my smoothies. It's a high source of, what's this? High source of protein. Actually, it says here it 70% protein by weight. It's nutrient dense food. It's the most nutrient dense food on the planet, and it boosts endurance and stamina. Whatever.
Himalayan sea salt. I love using it. I like putting a pinch of it in my water because it adds trace minerals, and it's a great substitute for just regular
table salt.
So maca. Again, I use this for my smoothies usually. You can definitely put this in other foods as well where you have to blend stuff.
What is maca?
It's an energizing superfood from the Andes. So yeah. I just use it for everything really. So
I just chuck everything in the blender.
Yep.
Tablespoon of this, a teaspoon of this. All in your smoothie. It's so easy to add on.
Exactly. Alright guys, so as we always do, we will be raffling out some
chia seeds. So we are gonna raffle out 10 winners. So don't forget to like, comment, tag, share, okay?
Thanks guys. Thank you, Greenola.
Thank you, Greenola.
Bye.
Bye-bye.